Dr. Whitman.
Dana, how are you? I haven't seen you since you quit the force. You stopped coming to our sessions.
I'm fine, Doctor. I still miss Ursula, but I'm learning to live with it. I need your help with something. Who was this prescription for?
I'm sorry, Dana. You know I can't share that. Patient confidentiality, of course. If you'd like to make an appointment for psychiatric help, the nurse can help you. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to see someone.
What kind of maniac hunts people down? Although if he's only hunting criminals, maybe what he really needs is mental health, not prison.
Please calm down, Matthew. Don't be silly. We can discuss this.
Matthew, wait!
is strange. You're just in time. It was my patient, Matthew Chan. He has aggression issues, but I tried to stop him. You must find him, Dana. Please, don't report him to the police. He may panic and do something rash. Don't worry about me. I'll go to the hospital to get checked out. Here, this might come in handy.
Robert Hill. We're the killer's next targets.
Strange Investigations, Malcolm speaking.
Get out of there, Mal. Matthew Chan is the killer, and we're next on his list.
Dana? Who is... Hey, who are you? What?